Because young people, this is really important. Winners win, and losers lose. So you gotta have a mindset that everything you do, you can win. And you're gonna become a winner. And then you gotta act like a winner, walk like a winner, talk like a winner. Because if you're prepared, and if you practice and work hard at your craft, you're going to become a winner. It's not a person that talk about being a winner. It's a person who work at being a winner. Because that's so important. Love that. Throw your ball. Yeah.